Hello everyone, I am Rohit and I am working as an intern in Lexis and Company. Today we will discuss the meaning of general defenses. When a plaintiff brings an action against the defendant for a tort committed by him, he will be held liable for it. If there exists an essential integrant which is required for that tort, but there are some defenses available for him using which he can absolve himself from a liability arising out of wrong committed. These are known as general defenses. The general defenses available in given follows. Violent non-fit injury, defenses and consent, the wrongful doer is plaintiff, inventable conduct, act of court, private defense, mistake, necessity, statutory authority, etc. Voluntary non-fit injury, in case of plaintiff, voluntary suffered from a heart, he has no remedy for that under the law of tort. He is not allowed to complain about the same. The reason behind defenses is that no one can enforce right that he would voluntarily allowed it to waive consent to the suffer harm from an expressed or implied.